Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Savita and today I will share quantum healing codes for success in any exam, any competitive exam or board exams or any test or regular tests that happen. These numbers and codes will help you to take more interest and focus in your studies and bring success in your exam. So these healing codes are sacred codes, Divine Healing Code, Grigori Grabovoi Code, Frequencies, Numerology Numbers, Lloyd Muir Numbers. I have brought all these codes and numbers in this one video. I will also share how to use an energy circle and write these codes in it. Okay, so please watch the video till the end. So these codes will help you to expand your memory. It will also help you to take interest in your studies. It will bring motivation. It will help you to recall all your answers and increase that recalling capacity in you. It will also increase your brain power, bring willpower, okay, improve your memory, increase your motivation. It will help you in your creative thinking. These frequencies, this is a combination and it is called as being combination. Okay, I'll show you in the energy circle how you will write it together. These are beneficial frequency which will help you to increase your brain frequency and make you genius. It will also bring mental clarity. These codes and numbers will also help you to remove any kind of fear that you have for studies or exam. It will help you to increase focus, okay, and get success in any exam, and it will also bring good luck so that you're winning any competition or any test and exam. So these codes and numbers you can write on your notebook or books. You can make a big circle like this and write all the codes. Just make sure that the codes are not jumbled up. You will keep proper gaps like this, and this is the being combination frequency. Now if when you write, if it is not coming in one line, then you will write like this. I have written twice just to show you. Okay, you will write only once. So if it is not coming completely, you will write it below with the continuation sign. Okay, you will write your name inside the circle above. Okay, you can laminate this or you can simply keep it in a plastic, transparent plastic sheet. You can charge your water or your food that you eat. Okay, you can stick this on a wall or near your study table. You can make energy circle like this and keep it under your bed or pillow so that while you are sleeping also, this codes and numbers will be in your aura and energize. Okay, you can also watch my video on how to use energy circle. And for more such videos, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and God bless you all.